Right, test driving a Korean chopstick. Doesn't it have automatic up windows? What the hell is that noise? Oh, the brakes are good. Wow, there's like no feel right here. That's weird. That's weird too. Comfortable. The ride's firm and choppy. No hill holder. Not a Subaru. That's weird how the RPMs don't go down when you put the clutch in. Oh, there it goes. That's fucking weird. Electronic throttles. Let's get that window up. Shit! Auto down, but not auto up. Here we go. Now I got good windows. Crank up the heat. There we are. Now I got my seat where I don't have my knees to my forehead. Watch out for the upstruck. Not bad, except for the motor sounds kind of poopy. It just sounds like this thing has really long throws. Like, I thought the throws on my old Subaru was long. But fuck. Second, it's like a dog leg. Just because it runs so shitty. Alright.